Viega.
And I'm Rob Kilgore with Compass in Boston.
Located on the border of the South End and Back Bay and just steps from the Southwest Corridor, this home offers 5 beds, 4.5 baths, 2 deeded direct access parking spaces, 2 private outdoor spaces, and 2 fireplaces. This home has it all.
21 Claremont Park is one of those rare opportunities that only comes along once every few years. The current owners completely gut renovated the home in 2018, and it offers classy, timeless, and sophisticated finishes. It is a Goldilocks home. Not too big, not too small, but the perfect size with almost 3,700 square feet on only 4 floors.
This is the perfect home for entertainers, a growing family, or empty nesters with returning college students.
The proper entrance up only a few steps from the sidewalk leads you to the open concept kitchen, living, dining level with private deck overlooking your private patio.
With custom cabinets from Bespoke, the kitchen also features a La Cornue stove, separate Subzero refrigerator and freezer, as well as a 100 plus bottle wine fridge.
The second floor features the king-size master suite with gas fireplace, stunning custom closet, and spa-like bath with honed silver pearl marble, steam shower, separate soaking tub, and heated floors. The top floor offers 3 beds and 2 full baths.